Hello, boys and girls. I'm Marge's Emoji. We have several people that we would like to give a shout out to today. We would like to remember those individuals that we highlighted in their ministries this month. To Kayan Weathersby, happy Sabbath to you. They're in Arkansas, and her organization is called God's Feeding Hands Mission Center, and they feed people every month there in Arkansas. We want to say hello to Andre McDonald, and remember, his ministry was called It's From the Soul, and they pass out shoes to people that need new shoes all over the world. We also would like to say hello and happy Sabbath to Dr. Paul and his ministry, which is called NAPS, or the National Association for the Prevention of Starvation. Wow, these ministries are doing such tremendous jobs. Keep it up, and God bless you. We'd like to say hello to our boys and girls from our church here in Colorado Springs, Palace of Peace. Hello to Levi, Atipa, Caleb, Elena, Natalia, Olivia, Haida, Malachi, Zaire, Alexis, Brianna, Corday, Kalia, Mal, King, Grace, Victoria, DeAndre, Darian, Romario, Destiny, Dale Ann, and Micah and Isaac there in South Korea. We also would like to say hello to our sister church just south of us. We'd like to say hello to the Claremont Pueblo Church. We were so glad that you could join us last Sabbath for worship in our parking lot, and we look forward to seeing you this Sabbath for parking lot service as well. Greetings to our friends in North Dakota at the Botno Seventh-day Adventist Church, Minot, and Red River Churches. And remember, if you have relatives or friends that are in the military in North Dakota, have them look up one of our Seventh-day Adventist churches. They would be glad to have you. Hello to the Nevada-Utah Conference of Seventh-day Adventists that are watching with us today, which includes the Abundant Life Seventh-day Adventist Church, where my grandbabies go and my daughter and her husband go. We want to say hello to Abundant Life, to Kailani and Devin. And Devin, so happy that you had a happy birthday. Devin is now 6 years old. Also, we want to say hello to their friends Lilia, Justice, Aaron, Dakari, Tyson, and Austin. Greetings to our friends in Arizona as well, Jade and Jewel. Happy Sabbath to our friends in Maryland that are watching. Hello to London, Levi, Solomon, and Sanaya. Today we have a very, very special shout out that we're going to give. And it's a shout out to our new pastor and his family. So stay tuned for the short video showing our new first family. We welcome you, and we know that we're going to enjoy having you with us. God bless you. All right, boys and girls, we'll see you next time. And don't forget to invite a friend to watch. Have a happy Sabbath. Bye.